Yeah, I will say about the Yoshi neutral bee, sometimes they hit you with it and then they'll throw an egg up and that'll actually get you when you pop out. That's like, you know, that's a good one. All right, made it to the engine. Time for some lore.
Hey, Mikey!
Luke, is that you, bro?
This way, Mikey.
Luke!
Come on, Slowpoke!
These aren't in the original. Oh, look, it's Luke and Mikey, and a Dark Soul. Oh, it's a train. No big deal, just a train along with the sigils for the 5 serial killers. Yeah, I've been hit with it too. I think everyone's been hit by that at some point.
Luke!
You gotta help me, Mikey! They're gonna hurt me!
It's okay, Luke. I'm here now. Stay there. I'm coming to get you.
I'm real scared, Mikey. You gotta help me. Please.
Luke, come back. Luke!
Luke!
This way, Mikey.
Wow. Did just neither of them record? Who's in Grams, by the way? Who the hell is that? Dude, it's a new enemy. Dogs went to bed, and Caleb didn't report. Oh, it was Dogs and Caleb and Grant. Okay. Classic. Not in the original. I know that little room is. Etab beat Dogs and Bulls. Nice. Wonder what the matchup was. Is Etab a tri main, or is he like mostly just play Pika? I know Epad is a tri main. Rat only. That's what I, okay. That's what I thought. Dude, Teddy Mort owns. Dude, these new guys. Very cool. Thank you. that another new guy?
Whoops.
There's something down here now. Dogs deleted that. Is that, did Caleb say that? I guess that means he won. Oh. Yeah, it's funny. Dude! Yeah, I got some new enemies in here. They're not messing around. I forget. Is this one top or bottom? We'll see. So normally in the game, you get here and you don't really know what to do. You might like just play around with these and you might get this one right. But eventually what you need is you get Jack the Ripper's journal and it tells you the combination for all the engine rooms. To get that right, it shuts down the piston. Right? You're gonna stop when you get to the bottom? Yeah. It shuts down the piston for that block, so there's, you know, there's more. Okay. We're still at 5, aren't we? Find 3 Dark Souls. Wow, it tells me how many I can access. I don't want it. Find the retractor. Can I access that right now? How about the experimentation rooms? Is Dark Soul I can get? There's a Dark Soul I can get. Retractor. Nothing. It's like, nah, you're good here. What does this say? Talk to Nettie. Sure, let's go talk to her. Let's see what she has to say. We're gonna go back to the experimentation rooms, I think. Nettie's gonna be like, why are you a dog?
Nettie, Luke's in the asylum. He was calling out to me. Nettie, he needs me to help him.
Hold on there, Mike. You can't be sure of anything you see or hear in that place. Try and stay focused on what you gotta do.
But he's my kid brother, Nettie.
Luke's dead. Try and get that through your stupid numbskull head. The evil's using you. Can't you see that? Trying to weaken your resolve. Just get the Dark Souls and stop screwing around.
Ooh, that told me.
Get the hell out of here, Mike. We ain't got much time left.
Yeah, there's so many good, like, gifts with these cutscenes when you're the dog. Like, enter the playrooms. Yeah, we could do that. I kind of want to find the retract. Let's see if we can find it. Let's see if we can find it. Kind of feels like I should have been able to find it. All these guys are going to be dead. Thank you. like pretty convinced I can't get to that area.
Got it.
Oh, I did. I took the rope all the way up there, and then you walk down, and you do that. Right. And then you go this way. And then you do that. Those gates just come back. Okay, yeah, I remember that. One door was still locked. And that door is still locked, damn it. Oh, there's another. I thought it was just one of them. Okay, I remember I loop this back here. This is probably nothing. Hi, Bert. This is at least a little new. Takes us to nothing.
Looks pretty rusted up.
All right, I think we found exactly what we were looking for. Really wanted you to do a lot in the experimentation rooms. Oh, I remember this crap. All right, so there's. Oh, that one is created. Thanks, Fog. Thank you, Night Dive, for not putting Caddo in here, even though I'm looking. Right there. Oh, dude, sniped.
Whoops.
Impressive, the same dude. Got me. Not this time.
Damn.
Is there a quicker way to get there?
Got it.
Dude, leave me alone. I don't know where I'm going now. Okay, this is where I get shot. How is that dude so good? Employee of the month.
Okay.
Alright, baton's great when it hits. Which apparently is not often. Guessing we have to go there. There's also here. Oh no, that's just the glass. That's where the titanium warp was. Josh, are you still in here? I think you might get some Seraph Queen action soon. She was not in the game when I played it last year. Cause that, she's, I know she's guarding the retractor. Yeah, it's here. This is not a fun room. I have so much health. I have full health. Why? How am I dying here? What am I doing so horribly wrong?
Oh.
crawl right into it. Oh, not in the water. Yeah, it doesn't look good. Let's see if we can get some health. Oh, okay. Oh, that's so much better. Okay, if we die, we can just teleport here now. Oh, that's massive. All right. Massive. We don't care now. Now we can. Seraph Queen can kill us.
Not good.
Oh, Josh, so these are all voice lines from the original game that just didn't get used. You had asked about that.
You gotta be goddamn kidding.
Shadow Man. Your failure will bring up the skeleton of the world.
Jesus.
Not his power.
Fuck. Oh shit.
I guess that's why his voice lines are kind of basic.
Shit.
Alright, that was pretty good. I knew I needed to just die there, because I could just teleport back. Whoa! Dude, this dubstep. I wish I had the marteau, the drum, the mallet, the drumstick that weapon owns. So to be fair, I could run past her and get the retractor. doing it. I'm saving mid-fight. Oh, I thought I had her. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
All right, that was legit. That was pretty legit. I'm gonna save down here. You know, in case I ever want to fight her again. That's pretty cool. Definitely more fun boss fight than the Temple of Life guy, but what are you gonna do? This little section of hallway, I remember, is kinda lame. Health is good there. One of these, like, had something. Like a cage I could jump onto. Or something. There was something else in here. I might just be imagining, or it might just be misremembering. Yeah, maybe. The guy up there, hey. Alright, maybe. Sometimes they open doors, sometimes they don't. Oh, they moved. My weapon. A lot of pathways here. Okay, maybe not a lot anymore. Enough. Oh, is this where we get to see our first true form? Why is the guy working the computers the one that doesn't have... Oh, he does have hands. He's just holding the hooks. I thought he had hook hands. All this time. Oh, wait. This is the beginning of the level. Okay, we just never went this way before. And this goes to the lava. Alright. Yeah, I think we're good here. Damn, we... Okay, alright, this is what we'll do. We'll go to live side, just so you can see what it's like. And then we'll call it. Or we'll use a retractor, is what I meant.